Hi everyone, welcome to Inspiration Academy. I hope you all are doing good. So today we will be discussing about Palo Alto interview questions and answers. What are the most important questions which are been asked in Palo Alto in different organizations, and we will discuss answers on this. So what most important questions which are asked are below. So first one, mostly they ask why Palo Alto is being called as next generation firewall. What is the difference between Checkpoint Palo Alto, and why Palo Alto is leading the market? Second question which they generally ask is the architecture, single pass parallel processing. I have seen this question been asked in many interviews. Almost all companies ask this about the design and architecture of Palo Alto. Why Palo Alto has introduced single pass and parallel processing? What is the advantage? Is there any disadvantage? Another question which they generally ask is, how does Panorama handle incoming logs when it reaches the maximum storage capacity? So suppose your logging profile, you have set it, but it has reached the maximum storage. Then how Panorama handle that? Another important question which generally interviewer ask is, suppose if you have a firewall which is existing one and it requires some network design change to start accessing Palo Alto updates from data plane instead of management interface, so what configuration settings needs to be modified for this? Is there any routing or anything which is required? What is the exact concept in Palo Alto which has been introduced for this? Another question is related to NAT. What must be the used in security policy that contains firewall where NAT policy applies? Suppose you have created a security policy that contains the address. What should be used where NAT policy applies? Question number 6 would be the admin, which is finding it hard to manage multiple firewalls. What solution should it use to simplify and centrally manage it? I think it would be easy one, but make sure that you know about Panorama in Palo Alto and the architecture structure. This is mainly asked in interviews. Question number 7. Suppose a new customer needs to set up a firewall to process some traffic, maybe 10 gigabit or 20 gigabit, which firewall models could be recommended? So for this, you can refer the Palo Alto data sheet. I will cover this on the answer when I will be discussing that. Another important question which they ask related to the zone protection profile, why it came into picture, what things it can protect, will it protect from DOS attacks, DDoS? Question number 9, this is very, very important. What happens when a URL matches the multiple patterns? Suppose if there are multiple custom URL filtering categories which are used, so what happens when a URL matches that multiple patterns within a URL filtering profile? Question number 10 would be the difference between user ID, app ID, and content ID. Why this concept has been introduced? What exactly user ID do? How does app ID identify firewall? How does it identify different application? And in this application ID, they also ask about application override concept. What exactly is application override? So you need to know how it works. And what is content ID? What is the difference between content ID in Palo Alto and content structure filtering in proxy? So these are some basic questions we will cover from basic to advanced, so that we can all become experts in Palo Alto and we will able to answer it. If you have any questions, you can just type comment on YouTube. Our team will help to answer as soon as possible. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye.